Thank you very much. Bluegrass comes from a lot of places. One of them is the British Isles, Ireland, and got all mixed in with blues and a little bit of gospel and this and that, and it all came up. Bill Monroe came out with it, and it was a barn music, all new to America. The Irish influence is definitely there, so we're going to do a tune. Freeman's going to fiddle it for you, called The Road to Spencer.